You've seen all nine of my roses deliver their performance challenge, My Strongest Suit, and you've seen their runway in Show Me Your Style. Now comes the hardest part. I need you to whip out your phone. No, this isn't it. No woman is an island. There it is. Whip out your phone and scan this little QR code and vote for who you think was the brightest rose in the garden tonight. Now, the hardest part is you only get to vote for one. I know! Trust me, sitting back there on this judges panel, having to make these decisions, it's not easy. They are bringing their best. And let me tell you, just to make the cut into this competition, you are seeing some of the best and brightest upcoming talent in the Mid-South tonight. Whip out your phone, get those votes in. I need to hear from you. I know I'm blocking some people with my big body. Let me move over here. From over there now. While you are spamming those votes, we are gonna tally the judges' scores, and then I will invite my contestants back to find out the results of tonight's competition. But for right now, I've got one more piece of quintessential entertainment. She is the lead judge on my panel, the reigning brightest rose in the garden, winner and champion of season 4. Please give it up for the ace up my sleeve, Genesis Sinclair Ace.
She hit it. You ain't supposed to be filming her backstage, honey.
Someone to care for you. Someone to share it with you. Those lovely hours, those memories that last forever. Someone to give. Someone who lived with you forever and ever and ever. Show you.
You're
And we'll always love you.
Show those dollars to Genesis Sinclair 8.